My name is Dee Surtees. I'm a final year music student at Edinburgh Napier University. I've been studying the organ there for the last 4 years under Michael Harris. And I'm here in the parish church of St. Cuthbert in Edinburgh, where I'm one of the choral scholars. This church is on the oldest Christian site in Edinburgh, has a tradition going back to probably the 8th century AD when it was founded by St. Cuthbert himself. The organ here dates originally to an organ built by Robert Hope Jones in 1899, but has been rebuilt many times by many builders over the years, most recently by Walkers in 1997, and since that rebuild, it is the largest organ in Edinburgh with 68 speaking stops. The four pieces I'm going to play for you today are, in, I guess, the interest of completeness, three pieces that probably aren't by Bach, and one which definitely is. So the first piece is the prelude in C, BWV 567, which we now know to be written by Johann Ludwig Krebs, who was one of Bach's pupils, because we have Krebs' autograph manuscript. It's a very short prelude for full organ. Second piece I'm going to play is the short prelude and fugue in G minor from the 8 short preludes and fugues. We do not know who wrote these. They're almost certainly not by Bach, but many other composers have been suggested, including, in fact, Krebs as well. Thank you. The third piece is a short chorale prelude, Es ist gewisslich an der Zeit, which means the day is surely drawing near. It's possibly not by Bach, although it may be. It has some similarities to the Neumeister chorales, and so could have been written by Bach, although it may have been written by one of the other composers associated with him around that time. Finish off with one piece which is indisputably by Bach. It's from the Klavierübung 3, which he published himself in his own lifetime. It's the first of three settings he wrote in that collection of Allein Gott in der Hohe sei Ehre, To God Alone on High Be Glory. And this is the chorale tune that Bach wrote more settings of than any other tune. This particular setting is very much inspired by the doctrine of the Trinity, as can be seen in the fact that it's in 3-4 time, it's got lots of numerous triplets, and is written as a trio with the chorale melody in the middle voice.